The family of a young man seriously hurt in a hit and run is pleading with the driver to come forward. 25-year-old Nathan Powell is in the intensive care unit after a car hit him Friday night along Joseph E. Boone Boulevard. Witnesses told investigators two cars were racing.
He's hanging on right now, and the prognosis is that he's brain dead right now, and machines are keeping him alive.
Police are looking for a black Chevy Impala with tinted windows and front end damage. If you have any information, please call Crime Stoppers Atlanta at 404-577-TIPS, 404-577-8477.